April 1st, 2021, Riff of the Day.
Thank you.